No, when you're trans, I've had those since I was just a child, you know, confusion with that. But back in, I grew up in the 50s and 60s, and nobody, there wasn't even a name for it. You just think, oh, why, you know? So what do? You just hide it. But here's the deal.